Hey y'all. Today I am going to get a motherfucking snack. I'm gonna do my edges for sure. I'm gonna do my makeup. I am getting ready for Nikki's concert, you guys. Like a dream come true. So yeah, I went shopping this morning. I was gonna vlog that, but honestly, baby, I started stressing myself out and I just was like, yeah, no, I can't vlog this process because I'm trying clothes on back and forth. Like, I couldn't. So I ain't vlogged that, but we finna get ready, put the makeup on. Put the fit on. The fit real calm and cute. So let's get into it and get this makeup done because my face look a fucking mess.
Distribute about $1 million worth. Britney's, told them to keep cooking. Might cut 9 foot, but she give me my time. Take away two, I ate, I win. Give me my time. Give me my time. Give me my time. Then take away two.
You posted on your audience, I'm reacting. I see a hammer sparking, you're on cabbage. I'm out there in the spot with a nigga, I woke up this nigga ass cause I'm savage. I got a Glock in my baggage, this not a regular jacket. I don't got regular swaggage. That's
what
the bad bitch
is
jacking,
yo.
She
wanna
fuck with me, but
I put that bitch on that doorbell, okay? Call them nasty, they crunchy, man. Ride them like a cowgirl, I'm a country fan. Ain't talking medicine, but I made a morphine. Ever since I put the cookie on quarantine, like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, bitches know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I done did it, I won with it. I made peace with myself, at one with it. I can't let that goofy nigga come dump in it. I told boy, shoot a shot, bust guns in it. I mean, I know that you feeling me, I can tell that you feeling me. Acting like you was dead to me, boy, you really be killing me. How you taking me? Plus Norman, spitting like Weezy, Foxy plus Norman. Boy like a Ramsey, now that's Gordon. They don't understand the bad talk I'm forming. When they think they the queen, they start falling. Word to my ass shots, I'm so cheeky. Got them trying to palm my ass like young Kiki. Yes, I'm ghetto, word to Geppetto. Trust like I'm ghetto, like where's my stiletto? Tell my Jordan, send me my metros. Used to be bite, but now I'm just hetero. Ain't talking medicine, but I made a morphine. Ever since I put the cookie on quarantine, you know this thing ain't run like a felony. All you gotta do is say the word like a spelling bee. Like a relay race, when I run up in the spot, bitches know they place.
I got a W.
Okay, you guys, I think I am done with the makeup. I went and got the fit today, y'all. I got this Guess sweater. It was on clearance. I got it for $18. Okay. It's so cute. Then I'm doing a skirt. I got this at Plato's. $6, y'all. Boom. Oh, I'm wise. My boots, bitch. These motherfucking boots. They finna eat. I almost bought another purse this morning. I was like, let me chill. Like, I'm doing too fucking much. I got purses at home. As long as you got a white purse, a black purse, and a brown purse, you could throw away anything. So I'ma just use my white purse. I got pink purses too, but I don't know. We're gonna see what I do, whatever. Heavy on it. I love this. I'm cold as hell. I had that robe on all that time. Alright. Okay, popping tags. This sweater's so cute. Oh my god. I wanted a Guess purse to match this so bad, but I was like, let me chill the fuck out because for real. Doing too much. Alright. Let us pray. Amen. Don't mess up my makeup. Okay. I ate that. Because I was finna say, I cannot mess up the makeup, Bookie. Okay. Boom. Oh, let me pop this tag. Oh. Alright. Am I okay? Okay. On the chopper, on the billboard, that I say. And she think I done her, if I heard I done struck it. Damn, bitch, this a large. God damn.
My way, what can I say? I'm hard to deal with.
Bitch, I'm silly. Hey y'all. Oh, look at me. Okay, so I am about to put the boots on. Yes. It's really eating. I love this for me. Yeah. Ah. Hold on. This is happening, y'all. Like, what? Oh my god, my leg smooth as fuck. Okay. Heavy on the Frenchies. I need to put some shorts on under here, because baby, that is out, honey. That is right under there. I'm coming out with the Peter Pan. Looking for the different. Hop in the rocket, go to dreaming. I'm dreaming. I'm a genius. Hop in the rocket, go to dreaming. I'm dreaming. I really wanted to wear heels, open toe heels, because my feet is done. And I got French tips. But it's okay. We going to make it do what it do. I'm gonna put some socks on because I feel like, I don't know why I feel like the right thing to do it, but it just feels like the right thing to do. And then turn the socks on. And I'm gonna take this pinky off. I'm gonna do this necklace. I don't know. As you can see, I have purses, but I don't know. I think I'm finna just do my, I don't know, purple. Not finna, the pink ones that I have they don't go. I'm gonna just do the white, suit the girls, yeah, that's cool. Alright, y'all, I'm putting on some perfume. I got Guess, because I got Guess on. This is my favorite. I love this perfume. Then I got Nikki's, but this is just, you know, a body spray. I feel like do both. It might, this might last longer, but let me see. I'm a skoka. You don't need that much, but I'ma just keep spraying. Say, nah, that stuff is strong. I guess perfume. But oh my god, I feel like, smell like money.
It's hella sticks up in the lobby. I've been running up this kid. I'm hella rich. I feel like Roddy.
While I was getting my outfit, y'all, and saw these in the store. Saw these in the store while I was trying to get ready for gags.
Hold up, let me back up.
Saw these in the store while I was getting ready for gags. Purse. I need lip gloss, liner, a brush, my wallet. That's really it.
Yeah. certifications, Nikki. So, Super Bass is officially 12 times platinum. Starships is officially 9 times platinum. Red Ruby to Sleaze is officially platinum, y'all. Super Freaky Girl is 2 times platinum, y'all.
I cheat on him with him, and sometimes I cheat on Monty, but it's okay, they're both married and we're kidding, okay? Bravo! Starting tomorrow, you will write down your progress and that you will push on, chase your dreams by any means necessary. Can you promise me that? Promise me that you're going to try to live in the moment as best as you possibly can. That means that shit gonna fuck up sometimes, but you gotta be happy. That means you're not going to get every job you apply for. You're not going to get every call you wanted. But you are still going to be happy, right? Because there was a lot of people that planned to be alive today and they're not. But you are. That means there's still a purpose for your life. So I want you right now, let's all do this together. I want you to say this. At the count of three, we're gonna say, no matter what, I will win. One, two,